songs for our new hardcore record. It's my band called The Necros from Mountie, Ohio.